alcohol, smoking, and fantasizing about your honeymoon days won't save your marriage.
God, I pray for my husband as he goes to sleep. Protect him from all his family demons and all cockroaches.
Don't
when you're talking about marriage, don't you even dare cough. Now get out of my office.
There are blood stains of alcohol in your
stomach.
I'm not your own
fertilizer now.
I'm not your own. I'm
not your own.
I thought it was free.
It was, until you said, my wife.
First abortion was a mistake, yes. But the second, third, fourth ones were decisions you took.
See, I'm not in the mood for this one.
Oh, please, my wife, be in the mood for this because until you do, none of us is leaving this room.
What's going on between you two? What's going on between you?
You and your husband.
We must misunderstand.
May I understand the woman?
I'm only asking you to learn from your friend. Just be a good woman. That's all I'm asking from you.
We're not going to have a kitchen standing.
Don't provoke me.
My mama tell me, say, my pig can use your hair. Oh, I no be everybody where you see for road. You go carry come house. I don't know, say this day go come. Finally, I can see.